Manuel Junior Valoncio. I'm here in front of you to talk all about sentence fragment. A sentence fragment is an incomplete sentence. Some fragments are incomplete because they lack either a subject or a verb. The fragments that most students have trouble with, however, are dependent clauses. They have a subject and verb, so they look like complete sentence. But they don't express a complete thought. They call dependent because they can stand on their own. There are several ways to correct fragments. To correct fragments, correct the fragments to a complete sentence. Example, I walk all alone to the store can be corrected like this. I walk all alone to the store. Letter B, to correct fragments, remain words to make the fragments complete sentence. Example, because she exercises regularly, she's in excellent condition, can be corrected like this. She exercises regularly, she's in excellent condition. Letter C. To correct fragments, add words to make the fragment a complete sentence. Example, because she exercises regularly, she is in excellent condition, can be corrected like this. She feels great because she exercises regularly. She is in excellent condition. Next topic is all about rambling sentence. A rambling sentence may appear to follow the technical rules of grammar in places, but the sentence as a whole is wrong because